Thanks, kids, for showing us how you can have such amazing student-led discussions in your lit circles. I just had to post this. Thanks, 5SL.